Police are investigating a deadly fall inside Acrisure Stadium. A man attending the Steelers game Sunday fell 40 feet, according to sources, from an escalator by Gate C after the game. The medical examiner says 27-year-old Dalton Keene from Monaca died at the hospital. The Steelers say they are working with police to figure out what happened.